Where my dog on skates? They're not there. They're not there. Skates? Where are you, skates? I cannot find my skates. I've looked everywhere. I checked my room. I checked the shed. Checked my sister's room. Checked my car. I don't know where they are. I give up. I ain't going. I'm not going. Forget it. I don't care. I ain't going. You probably wonder what I'm talking about, right? Look, I need to get my skates because it's a big skate party that's coming at Law Skating Rink October 19th. If y'all got y'all skates, man, y'all definitely want to come and have some fun, man. It's a skate party from 10:30 p.m. to 2:30 in the morning. All right, now it's $15 to get in, okay? But if you know, in your pocket's kind of deep, it's going to be $10 for an advance ticket. You can contact me or you can contact Chris. Me and him are both hosting this party, okay? If you want to come and get your skate on, lace up, like MGK always says. And all right, it's going to be crazy, man. I can tell you right now, we already sold over 100 tickets right now. All right, it's going to be live, okay? Now, there's no age limit, but I can tell you right now, we sold our tickets all through, like, the ages of 20, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. So you kind of see who's going to be there, okay? The reason why it costs so much to get in, because it's actually a charity event. The money and the proceeds will be going to the Lyme Disease Association. Okay, it's a serious disease too. You guys got, you know, take note of that. It's no joke. Okay, and so definitely you guys will come out Saturday, October 19th, show some support, and get your skates, lace up, cause I ain't got my skates. I ain't going. I swear to you, I ain't going. Ooh, I know where my skates are. They're all the way in New Jersey. I'ma go to Jersey. I'ma come back and get them. I'ma get my skates. What about you? And I get the candy, 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 and I get the candy.